Hello, my good friends, Sepp Waldhandwerk. Good to see you again. Thanks for joining me. This video should be a video response and a tribute to my good friend Helly Blecki from Bushcraft Tirol. Please visit, my friends, a wonderful bushcrafter. He has reached his 600 subscriber market. He earns each one of them, he earns 10 or 100 times more. Helly is a wonderful, perfect, good bushcrafter. He is me, as I like to want to be. He's really a super cool guy and a good friend of mine. Echt ein guter Freund, Helly. Er war riesenfreit, dass wir uns kennengelernt haben, dass wir viel draußen sind, und ich hoffe, wir sehen uns bald einmal wieder. He has also a challenge going. Sadly, I cannot enter the challenge because I'm not able to make to fulfill the rules. The first rule would be to make a coffee outdoors. Sadly, I'm not allowed anymore to make fire on this river. You know this place, and I'm here for a special reason. After I got a little public here, you know, with newspaper and a few moments on TV, I get quite some problems with the local government because it's not allowed to make fire here. And I made a few of them and I filmed it. So, sorry, Bartels. It was not right. Before I started this, 4 years ago, I think, here with YouTube, I read the laws, and there stood to keep the riverbanks clean, it's not allowed to make fire. And bushcraft was, how should I say, a new trend, hobby, sport here. And I thought, okay, I'm a bushcrafter, I can make fires and leave no trace. So I can make fire. I cannot recommend you to form your own laws. They have their laws, and I just can say make it as you should make it. So, but I had luck, and Helly was at this moment a good help for me, and this is the second part of the challenge rules. He liked to know what bushcraft means for us, and I'm still not able to bring it in words what bushcraft means for me. I cannot explain it. I cannot explain it in English. I cannot explain it in German. but here on this place, I get the feeling back. You know, if you know me for a longer time, I made so much videos here, tagged with the bushcraft and the stuff. So I'm in the bushcraft mode now. And it's wonderful. It's something in here and it opens here. But I cannot explain it. Ich kann es nicht beschreiben, Helly. Kannst du es beschreiben? Es ist einfach nur geil. Yeah, he was a help after I was busted with my fires. And I asked one of the people from this institution, okay, what is allowed to do if I'm not allowed to make fires and overnighters here on this river again? And one of them was very friendly, and I think he liked me because he has something to with herbs and flowers and so on. And he told me, yeah, they make sometimes camping up on a local mountain, bivak. And 5 days later, Helly and I walked up this mountain and we made our bivak. I'll show you a few clips afterwards. Yeah, and to be honest, this is the reason why you have seen me since these times often on a mountain, or thank you so much to to the Bergtierpark in this local animal park. It's a private area and there I am allowed to stay overnight to make my fires. Oh, I had really luck. So, I try to enter his challenge with a few clips I show you. Maybe we find something from my videos, which is an explanation for us what means bushcraft for me. Start bushcraft if you not already do it, and then you will see what it means for you. Have fun with the clips. Hello my good friends, Sepp Waldhandwerk, together with Heli, Bushcraft Tirol. Gratuliere, Bergkamerad. Okay. Dinner time.
See you tomorrow. Morgen, Heli. Wie gefällt's dir da rum?
Geil, voll.
Look at this rainbow. This is holiday feeling. After a good chicken meal.
Boah, ist das geil.
Und Schisserl und Degerl.
Nature has so much power.
Funny, huh? Mm. Really tasty, so young. Mm. Good. Mm. Cool, huh?
How's the taste?
Very delicious. Really delicious. Like regular beans.
These are regular beans.
White regular beans.
Look, here we find a German called Hafer. The stuff where the horses get wild. We need much of it.
The softer inner part. Mm. Very juicy, very tasty.
Jak mal dmej stys.
Hello my good friends. Sepp Waldhandwerk and
Martin Kim.
Martin Kim.
From I Hike Around. Come, please visit cool channel, great hiking videos. They were everywhere and until now also in Austria, in Tirol, together with you, my friends, in a beautiful canyon.
Guten Tag!
Danke!
The water was perfect. So, my friends, we have another day here, but we say many thanks for watching. We say goodbye with this great picture. Please visit the channel from Gabriel, Suburban Oberschwaben. And the channel from Greg, Busy Can Do. Thanks for the challenge ID. All the best, go out in nature. See you soon in another video. Goodbye, Sepp von Waldhandwerk. Welcome my friends to South Tyrol, to Alte Adige.
So my friends, now we are nearly on top. This is the city of Bozen, Bolzano. Over there is the castle from the famous mountaineer Reinhold Messner with a museum in it. First Dutch.
Noble.
Ja, genau.
burn.
Das lass ich mal drauf.
So, goodbye to y'all, go out in nature, it's weekend, go with your family. And ja, Sepp vom Waldhandwerk, Sarah vom Waldhandwerk. Magst du fette winken? Goodbye. Not to forget. Yeah. All the best. Für dich. Ciao, danke. Found a new type of wood, Swiss pine, Zirbe, stinknormale Zirbe, and with the Mullein spindle. Whew, but it's still a little work. I learned this from Mitch, Native Survival. Thanks, my friend, before I need ours. And the hand drill I learned from Fred from HopXP. Thank you very much, my friend. Hello fellas, Sepp, Waldhandwerk, good to see you again. Now starts the real good and cool and cold bushcraft season. Nobody disturb you, go out in nature. It's really cool here. With the last flames, we make charcoal for the next fire. I love this stuff. Goodbye, my friends. And I love this stuff. Even I love more knives. I don't have to take so much care on the mower knives. That's why this here. Ciao, see you.
It's warm in here. It's much too cold out here. It's 5 p.m. So the longest 12 hours wait for us. Gute Nacht!
Much work to get into the sleeping bag.
Everything we have we put in this trash bag, rucksack, clothing, the shoes, and then we swim for a while.
The good thing, we can swim a little before this mountain lake gets too warm in spring and summertime. That's a joke.
Yeah, my friends, with this beautiful view, with my meal, the bread in it, I say goodbye to you all. Thank you very much for watching. Please take your time and go out in nature. Yeah, and I hope we see you soon in another video.
Hello everyone, Sepp Waltenberg, good to see you again, and wonderful to see our good fellow friend Tito from Naturliebe.
Hello.
Please visit my friends, a wonderful channel, good bushcrafter.
My good friends, we say many thanks for watching to you all. We hope you had fun with the video and go out and enjoy Mother Nature. Thanks to our friend Mr. and Mrs. Tito.
Für Naturliebe. Hello.
And yeah. We hope you join us in the next episode. All the best, my friends. Viert euch. Geht's aus hier. Sepp von Waltenberg. Servus.
Cool. Wow. Geil. Hello, my good friends. Woo! Sepp Waltenberg. So good to see you again.
So, fellas, as always, I watch out for the best view for you to say goodbye. Thank you so much for joining me on this hike and wish you all a great time and hope to see you soon in another video.
Los, Schieb rennen. Langsam aufhören. Spindel langsam entfernen. Fuß aber. Wir brauchen Luft. Unser Problem da ist die Luft. Sehr gut, sehr gut, sehr gut. Passt schon. Jetzt lass das Schieb rennen und gehst rein und zündest uns Feuer ab, bitte. Ja, ist schon gut. Jetzt reingehen, anzünden.
Hope you had a little fun with this video. Was nice to be back in our animal park. Goodbye to you all. Sepp vom Waldhandwerk und Benedikt.
In Buschkraft.
Ja, and we hope to see you soon in another video.
The Folktourmill.
Hi, my name is Joe Fohr, and I'm very proud to introduce Sepp, a good friend of mine, into the Wildranger School of Wilderness Survival and Bushcraft. Right now we are past a three-day course. We did stuff like fire drilling.
Everything you need to survive. And we have hopefully a few cool clips for you to show you and wish you fun.
So my friends, dinner time. Oh, Leute, es ist so geil da, es ist so super edel. Wow, ist das super. Wir kriegen 0 Grad in der Nacht. The temperatures are around the freezing point and we will have a super night. I'm sure. I'm very sure. So amazing in here, fellas. You see, Heli and I, we have the same haircutter.
Yeah.
we don't use a cap in here. We don't need one. It's really warm. A super shelter. The yellow one. Bravo. Cool, huh? Super schnell. Very fast.
Aber das mit der Spindel, das ist ja.
This is a mugwort spindle on basswood. Okay, my good friends, for this time we say goodbye to you all. Adventurers, Heli.
Goodbye.
Bushcraft Tirol, Sepp Waldhandwerk. Hope you had a little fun with this video and I hope to see you soon in another episode. All the best. Für euch und geht's aus. Ciao, servus.
I like to say something in a short form. Out here, my friends, I found my church. That's it. So, my friends, I hope this gives us a little feeling about what means bushcraft. In this case for me, each one will have his own things, what he like on this beautiful way of living. I like it. I hope you liked it. Helle, gratuliere, auf zu den 6000, 60.000 und so weiter. Please visit the channel from Blackie. Thank you so much for watching and go out in nature. It's wonderful there. Für dich gut. Sepp von Wildhandwerk. Ciao, servus. Ciao.